my god. Oh my god, look at you. Turn around. You are shining. The purity of the hearts and the pink, it brings out the pureness of Priscilla's soul inside and out, you know? She's really pure-hearted and kind-hearted.
Can you belly dance in that?
You have to excuse me, because I feel like I'm gonna cry. I don't wanna cry.
Oh my god, I love you so much. You're so beautiful.
And my daughter hasn't had an opportunity to be spoiled like this. She never asked for anything above and beyond what she knew we could get her. And I think her daddy came through.
With the venue ready and supplies purchased, it's time for what matters most. Looking better than anybody else at the party.
Right now, Priscilla's inside the salon, and she's getting all dazzled up for this party. She's looked forward to this day for a long, long time. All this will pay off at the end of the night when she's crowned queen.
Ashley's primary objective is outdoing Pricilla.
At this party, there's going to be a lot of competition. There really is. I might outdo Pricilla.
There's going to be some really nice guys here tonight at the party. Got my eye on a few chosen ones. If they're lucky, they can get with me. By the end of the night, I might find my future husband, my future father of my kids. My whole life is in the party's hands, you know? It's a really important moment.
You're gonna be Hollywood when you walk out there and everybody sees you.
This eyelash is really annoying.
Now you look like a real traveler boy with your black hair.
Yeah.
You're making my hair greasy doing this, do you know that?
Tickle?
Yeah, it looks fine if it's gonna hold.
I look like a gypsy Katy Perry.
I look like a drunk Princess Leia.
You are done.
Yay!
At last, Priscilla's happy with her makeup. And not a moment too soon for her mom, Luann.
I wish Pricilla would hurry up, come on out anytime now, because she's just in her chit-chatting and we've got to go. Come on!
The race is on to get to the venue and get Pricilla dressed.
I'm out of here, let's go.
If they can make it in one piece. It's time for tricks and treats as the Gypsy Halloween Bash gets underway.
Hey!
There we go.
After countless hours of preparation, 14-year-old Gypsy Pricilla is finally ready to make her grand entrance. It's potentially a pivotal moment in Priscilla's life, as there may be a future husband lurking about. Looking stunning in her flamboyant dress, she's completely blown the competition away.
Pricilla was breathtaking. She absolutely took my breath away. Oh my God, she's something out of a magazine.
The dress was really beautiful. It was really pretty.
Priscilla's dress
was so big in the back. It was long and it was like a big square.
And it had hearts all over it.
Pricilla was beautiful. She was just a little princess.
Priscilla's dream has become a reality. She's the belle of the ball. Now she needs her Prince Charming, and there seems to be a lot of volunteers.
A lot of the boys were jumping at me just right away, wanting to dance with me. It was really hard because one boy would be asking me to dance and then another boy would, and I would have to tell him no because there was too many boys asking at one time.
When boys look at my daughter in her beautiful pink dress, I want the best boy to pick her and say, I'd like to have her and be my wife forever. And that's what I did with my wife. I picked and chose. And I'm happy now, and I hope some young man picks and chooses and be happy forever with my daughter.
Pricilla has yet to find her ideal mate.
No boys have really jumped out there and caught my eye yet.
And her 40-kilo dress is letting her down.
When falls. It's fallen, and when I did that,
right out of it.
She danced right out of it.
So I want to change.
Luckily, her second outfit is even more of a man magnet.
The boys will probably like my dance outfit better than this one because, of course, it shows off a little bit more skin.
I think Priscilla loves her outfit. Especially the shorts with the little hearts on the bottom. I've been telling the boys, you can look at everything, but don't look at her hearts. And right away they go, okay, yes ma'am. But then I spot them eyeballing her when she walks by. I think they're big bullseyes, you know, just look, here, flash, flash.
After dancing with most of the boys in the room, Pricilla finds a gypsy boy who could be marriage material. She confirms him as her Prince Charming, and Pat Baby and Luann crown them as Gypsy King and Queen of the party.
Right, we're gonna announce the winner, the king up in this mother lover right here!
Jimmy Smith.
It's Jimmy Smith! Bring it up to the dance floor! Give your mic, baby! One dance right here by
the
cell.
Nobody else on the floor.
Let's run it.
Everybody off the floor besides Pricilla and Jimmy.
The night has been a huge success, and Pricilla might have found her future husband.
I found my man. He didn't do one disrespectful thing to me the whole night. And he smells good, and he looks good.
Yeah, I thought she was beautiful. She outlooked every girl there.
Don't lie.
I'm not.
Not only has Pricilla wowed the guests with her stunning dress.
Tonight, my daughter definitely is a gypsy queen. That makes me a proud mama.